In order to support ad hoc improvisation, we are exploring lots of different ways for humans and robots to communicate with each other. One of the things that we're exploring now, for instance, is communicating via gesture. We have some technology we're playing with, gloves, we have an armband, we have various kinds of sensors that allow our robot to be able to detect what gestures you're making. And what we're trying to explore now is what kind of gesture language can be easily detected but can also be powerful enough for us to communicate successfully to the robot a key change to the plan. And how then does the robot communicate back in a way so that the human team member is comfortable that they understand each other.